All right, well, stop three on Marquiss Ranch horse, rope horse stop. We're here with, I think, 15 of the prettiest black and blue roan, red roan mares, probably anywhere in the United States. So tell us about the mares and tell us about the babies you're selling.
Well, all these mares are home raised. There's a lot of Colonel Freckles in these mares, so we know what they produce. The colts are all, if I still get jealous, and they should all be awesome performers. Should be able to go to show pen, rope horses, ranch horses, run on whatever you want. See, the first colt was right around the 10th of June, I think. So they mature quick. They're all real curious. I mean, they want to be in everything. How big is this stuff going to get? You know, everything here should be at least 15 hands.
Everything will get 15 hands.
Yeah. Any smaller than that, they don't really take the country, or they get broke down. So we try and keep them 15, between 15 and 15.3. 16 is too big to get on for me.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, and everything is born right here.
Everything is born right here. They'll come back here next year and foal again. Another crop of jealous colts, and we'll do it all over again.
Pretty set of colts. My gosh, they're pretty.
Thank you.
Okay.